Did you hear the news tonight? I'm talking about tonight, Sunday night. They're saying we might have 100,000 dead. And that is sad. Hey, but I told you guys that over a week ago. Check it out.